So many theories, so change of ideas. Change of ideas, change of ideas. What we need now is a change of ideas.
Along the way, as as we go through the snow. We cannot forget our foes, but the dinner's always waiting at the table on the way. What you see now for me isn't what you plan to be, but you'll have what you wanted in the end along the way. And we'll try as we cry, and our brothers pass by, to be strong through the ages of our tears along the way. That the morals we must know will be shaken and mistaken by them all along the way. But forget, don't regret, to find love and happiness, unless you're willing to be strong when they are gone along the way. My Charlie, you are free, and you will not follow me, and you'll be seeing each other once more on the path along the way.
expressions on the faces of the starting millions of power right up down. Computer drives a clan, he's the motive and the conscience of the murderer. He's a preacher on TV, the pulse of serenity, the fun that had been driven by the big computers and nuclear bombs. The kids with no moms and a pitfall that he's inside me. Yeah!
We've got the American Jesus, see him on the interstate. We've got the American Jesus, exercising his authority. We've got the American Jesus, bolstering national faith. We've got the American Jesus, overwhelming millions every day.
Are all our sick afraid? Can't see their lives are just like yours. And discovered you're leading to the gift of hope renewed, eternity for you. The masses of humanity have always had to suffer. The businessman whose master plan controls the world each day, his blind to indications of his species for decay. Can't see his life is just like yours, an untrusted and undiscovered door leading to the gift of hope renewed, eternity for you. The masses of humanity have always had to suffer. People close their minds, they choose to resign. This deformed society is part of a design. They'll never go away, it's in the cards that way. The masses of humanity have always, always had to suffer. A door leading to the gift of hope renewed, eternity for you. The masses of humanity still clinging to their dignity. The masses of humanity will always, always have to suffer. Always have to suffer.
And when the final comes, I'll be the sign. I'll be right over. I won't live for that. Countries manufacture bottled guns to kill your butler, something that he hasn't even done. Sponsors ruining finals, and I'm sorry they've done all they hide behind their lies for help and everyone. In the end, good, we all have heaven up above. Perpetual perish in the depths of hell. How could hell be any worse? By the love, such a curse. Fuck all again, this is hell. Fuck all again, this is hell. Fuck all again, this is hell.
Superman and die like a champion, yeah, hey! fucking rules. They go to hell with Superman and die like a champion. Yeah, hey. So you say you gotta know why the world goes around, and you can't find the truth in the things you've found, and you're scared shitless cause evil abounds. Come join us. Well, I heard you were looking for a place to fit in, for a better end.
We suffer all along the way. Yeah, we're looking in, about the world. How could I know? You think it's so bad, and I'll never make the same mistake. So if you're looking for a Patsy, why not try the entire human race? Just to play it safe. But till then, better off dead. A smile on the lips and a hole in the head. Better off dead, yeah, better than this. Take it away, cause there's nothing to miss. Better off dead, yeah, better off dead. Why don't you try pushing daisies instead? Better off dead, yeah, better off dead. A smile on the lips and a hole in the head. And I'll never make the same mistake. The next time I create the universe, I'll make sure you flip to paint. Oh yeah. One, two. And I'll never make the same mistake. The next time I create the universe, I'll make sure you participate. Just in case.
Striking at mental apparitions like a drunk on a vacant street. Silently beset by the hands of time, indelicate in its fury. An aberrant crack is skeleton sealed to unrelenting gravity. While viruses prop for helpless victims who succumb rapidly. Tell me where is the love? Can I get his creation when there's no above? There's no justice, just a cause and a cure.
Shivering from cold. sure, but I think that he was trying. He told me about the weather and something on the pain. But tomorrow he said, I'm gonna surely walk away, walk away. I'll be a parade and I'll be determined that no one shall dissuade on my way. I'll take my sweet time and burn all the bridges that I'm leaving behind. Determined that no one shall dissuade. Long ago in a dusty village full of hunger, pain and strife, a man came forth with a vision of truth and the way to a better life. He was convinced he had the answer and he compelled people to follow along. But the hunger never vanished and the man was banished and the village dried up and died. At a time when wise men peered through glass tubes towards the sky, the heavens changed in predictable ways, and one man was able to find that he had thought he found the answer, and he was quick to write his revelation. But as they were scrutinized in his colleagues' eyes, he soon became a mockery. Don't tell me about the answer, 'cause then another one will come along soon. I don't believe you have the answer. I've got ideas too. But if you got enough naivety and you got conviction, then the answer is perfect for you. Small sits choking on his discharge, overwhelmed by industry, searching for a modern day savior from another place, inclined for charity. Everyone begging for an answer without regard to validity. The searching never ends, it goes on and on and on for eternity.
going for a walk, not the after dinner kind. I'm gonna use my hands and I'm gonna use my mind. And who the hell are you to tell me what to do? You can't even tie your own handkerchiefs. Your closet is a mess, your back is falling down, and I have no good ideas or intentions thinking around. So I'm going for a walk, not the after dinner.
Like a barren winter day. or a patch of unburned green, like a tragic real dream. I guess it struck a nerve. Every day I wander in negative disposition as I'm bombarded by superlatives, realizing very well that I am not alone. Introverted, I look to tomorrow for salvation, but I'm thinking altruistically, and a wave of overwhelming doubt turns me to stone. And I guess it struck a nerve, sent a murmur through my heart. We just haven't got time to crack down me, like a magic speeding clock, or a cancer in our cells, a collision in the dark. I guess it struck a nerve. One, two. I try to close my eyes, but I cannot ignore the stimuli. If there's a purpose for our soul, it remains a secret to me. Don't ask me to justify my life, 'cause I guess it's stuck on earth like a hack has cut my eyes. You can never get out, like a magic speeding clock, or a cancer in our cells, a collision in the dark. I guess it struck a
obituary. Oh yeah, cockroach nets, rattling traps. How many devils can you fit up on a matchet? Curiosity killed the Kerouac cat. Sometimes truth is stranger than fiction. In Miami, round the corner, there's a wide old family, shoulders and a spirit giving it for crack. You'll never want it back. There's a little kid and his family eating crackers like Thanksgiving. And a pack of wild desperados go for a baby. The world is scratching at my door. Obituary. Oh yeah, create a fun cat. Wolf looks back. How many angels can you fit up on a match? I wanna know why Hemingway cracked. Sometimes truth is stranger than fiction. Life is the crummiest book I ever read. There isn't a hook, just a lot of cheap shots, pictures to shot, and characters an image of a never dream.
Shimmering away, unplanned sidewalk, glittering asphalt, somewhere culture was the seed of proliferation, but it's got its melded into an inharmonic whole, to an inharmonic whole. Consciousness has plagued us and we cannot shake it, though we think we're in control, though we think we're in control. Questions and procedures in life are testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of a beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all happen again, yeah. Time is so rock solid in the minds of the hordes, but they can't explain why it should slip away, explain why it should slip away. History and future are the comforts of our curiosity, but here we are, rooted in the present day, rooted in the present day. Questions and procedures in life are testament of our helplessness. There's no vestige of beginning, no prospect of an end. When we all disintegrate, we'll all happen again, yeah. If you came to conquer, you'll be king for a day, but you too will deteriorate and quickly fade away. And believe these words you hear when you think your path is clear. We have no control. We have no control. We have no control. We do not understand. You have no control. You are not in command. You have no control.
Decently, decently, decently. sight. The boss is godlike, conditioned workhorses bark at a stoplight. Seasoned vets with their feet in nets, a stone's throw away from a rock fight. But not tonight.
Feed them dead.
Here comes another ration.
Feed them dead.
Cause they're the finest in the nation.
Feed them dead.
Burning something that the feet up with.
It's freedom
or it's dead.
Let them eat more. Let them eat more. That's how to ration the poor. Let them eat more. Let them eat more. There's an urgent need to feed.
Operation Rescue. You may wonder where they come from, but I just wonder what compels them.
We'll be right back. matter of prescience. No, not the science fiction kind. It's all about ignorance and greed and miracles for the blind. The media parade and disjointed politics founded on petrochemical plunder, and we're its hostages. If you stand to reason, you're in the game. The rules may be elusive, but our pieces are the same. And you know if one goes down, we all go down as well. The balance is precarious, as anyone can tell. This world's going to hell. Don't allow this mythological monster to exact its price. Go, go now, we can't do nothing. I think someone else will make it right. You might not think it matters now, but what if you were wrong? You might not think there's any wisdom in a fucked up punk rock song, but the way it is cannot persist for long. A brutal sun is rising on a sick horizon. It's in the way we live our lives, exactly like the double edge of a cold familiar knife. And supremacy weighs heavy on the day. It's never really what you own, but what you threw away. And how much did you pay? Don't allow this mythological full monster to exact its price. Go now, we can't do nothing. I think someone else will make it right. In your dream, you saw a steady state of bounty for eternity. Silent scream, but now the wisdom that sustains us is in full retreat.
a new age of reason. Brain treason to trick the mind. What good is searching if nothing's there to find?
We arrive at this place of no return, my brothers, only to discover that our minds have led us away so far from the painful truth of who we are. What's right is wrong, what's gone is gone, what's clear and pure is not so sure. All promises become a lie, all that's benign corrupts and dies.
Come forth, bear witness. See the prophet from your loss. Beg for forgiveness only after you tally the cost.
We arrive at this place of no return, my sisters, only to discover that our values run out the ground on the show in the sea of what we could be. What's right is wrong, what's come is gone. What's clear and pure is not so sure. Our promises become a lie. All that's been right corrupts and dies.
Sure, I've known it all along. like actors in a photograph, like paper in the wind. There's a hammer by the window, there's a knife on the floor, like turbines in darkness, like the blood on my door. It's the generator. Oh yeah, oh yeah, like the blood on my door.
Right now, when it's
subconscious edge. As old glory maintains your consciousness. There's a loser in my house and a puppet on a stool, and a crowded way of life, and a black reflecting fool. And as the people then, the moral fabric dies, then country can't pretend to ignore its people's cries. Cause you are the government, you are jurisprudence, you are the volition, you are jurisdiction, and I make a difference.
Shadows turn to light, and hope into despair. There wasn't only one, but the broody skies above brought down a shameful stain. And not a single drop of cleaning rain will let me say, oh, oh, well there's no place left to hide. The loneliness inside. The road to you is paved right through with bloody good intentions, and missing you is like kissing cyanide. Well, in this world of things, one of them is lost. I've been it in my dreams, but not without a cost. Now the lonely street, it was our destiny to meet. Nobody asked you twice. We found purchase then with no requite, nothing nice. Oh, oh, well there's no place left to hide. And missing you is like kissing cyanide. Would you believe in something good? It's so wrong. And have you worshipped our invention? Well, I paid my debt in coin and sweat with trifling hesitation, because the road to you made with good intentions. Oh, oh, well there's no place left to hide. Oh, oh, from the loneliness inside. Sign up.
crushed your bleeding heart with all of your compassion. Your labors do the hurt but can't assuage temptation. Hey man of science, with your perfect rules of measure, can you improve this place with the data that you gather? Hey Mother Mercy, can your lungs be improved forever? Is your fecundity a tremble or a treasure? Poverty, uncleanliness, and toil. Promote equality in all of our decisions with a quick wink of the eye. And God, you must be joking. Hey, Mr. Diplomat, when you hold the aspirations, did you see your children cry when you left them at the station? Hey, moral soldier, you've got righteous proclamations and precious stones to fuel your pulpy conflagrations. And I wanna conquer the world, give all the idiots a brand new religion, put an end to poverty and cleanliness and toil, promote equality in all of my decisions. I want to conquer the world, expose the culprits and feed them to the children, do away with their punishment, then I'll save the whales. We'll have peace on earth and global.
Everlasting. walked along a dusty road. His life was holy and he couldn't bear the load. He left his people and a simple life behind. He raised his torso and he looked into the sky, shouting his questions, looking for directions. What do I do now? Now a confused girl goes, there's empty betray. The stresses of maturing compound every day. She glances up to see her favorite video and gets ideas from Madonna's nasty clothes. In need of affection, she craves a direction. Her heroes offer her. Everyone's looking for something, and they assume somebody else knows what it is. No one can live with the decisions of their own. It seems so they look to someone else to tell them what to be, tell them what to wear, tell them what to say, tell them how to act, and become peddlers compulsively until the world is all like them. Bad religion, song can make your life complete. Prepare for rejection, you'll get no direction from me. You'll get no direction from me. You'll get no direction from me.
whisper in time, a whisper in time, a whisper in time. Things that I can't shake from my mind, a whisper in time, a whisper in time. Moments that just flicker and die. All those places I wanted to go, they are just a whisper in time. All those friends who now I do not know, they are just a whisper in time, a whisper in time, a whisper in time. Moments I can't shake from my mind, a whisper in time, a whisper in time. Memories that flicker and die. Roads that brought me here today, they are just a whisper in time. Circumstances that were explained away, they are just a whisper in time, a whisper in time, a whisper in time. Things that I can't shake from my mind, a whisper in time, a whisper in time. Moments that just flicker and die.
You're alive, you're a sidewalk.
shines a light. Give you me, I give you nothing. I give you me, I give you nothing. Respectable, despicable, it seems all the same. Now we realize that we have nothing to say. If your reserve is we got a city complete, let yourself again, do I deserve much from them? No! But they never can see all the incorruption and the dishonesty. Look around and ask a part of you are alive. You're a sidewalk cycle speaking bryonic giant. So I give you me, I give you nothing. I said I give you me, I give you nothing.
can work it out.